February 25th, 2022, Friday, he goes Caltrain 710, 927.